In class 12, now I will discuss about the conductivity. Before that, I have told you about the resistance, conductance, and the specific resistance, and now I will take the conductivity. So, just like the conductance, that is the reciprocal of the resistance, here the conductivity is the reciprocal of resistivity. Conductivity denoted by sigma. It means what? That this sigma is equal to 1 upon rho. Sigma equal to 1 upon rho. Or sigma is equal to rho inverse. Either you represent like this or you represent like this. So conductivity decreases with the increase of resistivity. So what we have? If we take this is now y axis, this is now your x axis, this is now 0. This is now your sigma, this is now your rho here, then you will have like this. This sigma is proportional to 1 upon rho. अब प्रश्न ये है कि कंडक्टिविटी से मतलब क्या होता है? व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस कंडक्टिविटी? लार्जर द कंडक्टिविटी, लार्जर द इजीनेस ऑफ फ्लो ऑफ द करंट इन द कंडक्टर. इट मींस दैट कंडक्टिविटी रिप्रेजेंट द इजीनेस ऑफ द करंट टू फ्लो इन द कंडक्टर. जस्ट लाइक दिस इज आई टोल्ड यू द इन केस ऑफ कंडक्टेंस ऑल्सो. That the conductance is also represents the easiness of the current to pass in the conductor. The conductivity represents the easiness of current to pass in conductor. It means that larger the conductivity, larger the easiness. Larger the conductivity, more will be easily
current will pass. More easy.
Less the conductivity,
less is the easiness to pass the current in the conductor. And now the units. Units will be what? Now there is a ohm, meter, minus 1. Let's go to this row. Row is ohm into meter, so this is ohm, meter, minus 1. Or ohm inverse, meter inverse. This meter inverse, this is mu, this is also called. Mu, M is mu, meter minus 1, ohm inverse, this is equal to mu. Mu, this is also called the Siemens, so Siemens per meter. Siemens per meter, this is mu. Is called Siemens S. So we can write this Siemens per meter, and that the unit are this is the dimensional formula. So you just rectify that. I think in case of the resistivity, I have written this kind of formula, but this will be just reverse. M1 L3 T minus 3 A minus 2, that will be in case of resistivity. So you can rectify that one. This you remember in that case. Now both the formulas cannot be the same one. Now sigma conductivity, sigma conductor is greater than sigma insulator. The conductivity of the conductors is more than the conductivity of the insulators. Factors affecting conductivity. Now we know that this sigma is equal to 1 upon rho, and that we can write to this one also as this sigma is equal to R A upon L, or
L upon, this is now your ML upon N A E square tau into A. This we can write in place of this R. So this L and L will cancel, this A and A will cancel. Then what we are having? This sigma is equal to, this is your N E square tau upon M. This is equal to so much. So what factors affects? First, material. Sigma is different for different material. As A varies from material to material. Material to material. So what we have? That this sigma proportional to A. Larger the value of A, more is the conductivity. So the conductors which have the very large number of free electrons or electron density is very high, the conductivity is very large. In this point, that the silver is the most having the largest value of conductivity. So sigma Ag is greater than sigma copper, greater than sigma aluminium, greater than sigma iron. This is what? That Ag is the best conductor. Ag is the best conductor. Now number two, temperature. Temperature T. By increasing temperature, the conductivity decreases because relaxation time T decreases. So what we have? This sigma is proportional to this tau. Is smaller the value of tau? Larger, smaller is the value of conductivity. Larger the value of tau, larger the conductivity. So when the temperature is increased, this relaxation time decreases because the electron flight with the positive ions more frequently. So relaxation time decreases. And when the temperature is decreased, then relaxation time increases.
It means that by decreasing the temperature, the conductivity increases because the relaxation time is more. So for that, we are having these two factors upon which the conductivity depends, that the conductivity is affected. And except all these, all the factors do not affect the conductivity. No other factor affects the conductivity except material. Nature of material and temperature. Insulators sigma equal to 0 as they have no free electron. They have no free electron. But when the temperature is increased, then some of the atoms lose the outermost electron in their orbit, and their conductivity is increased. So if the temperature increases, then conductivity increases of these insulators. Insulators have zero conductivity at the room temperature or at any other one. So this is what the about the conductivity that I am told you. So you all watch this video completely, and also to find that what are the factors that affect the conductivity. Thank you.